Okay guys, we just started the mission Ring of Power. Successive to the last one.
I've had enough of your mouth, Bruce. So now I'm gonna kill you for all these orcs to see.
Always said you were an optimist. Know what that is, mate? It's about sizing up a situation that's bloody impossible and saying, yeah, all right, I'll have a go. I'm exactly the same way.
Oh, amazing.
I like him.
There we go. Oh. Oh my god, I don't like this arrow thing.
To take me down.
Oh, really? These things are really fighting for me. This is really amazing. They're gonna execute him. Nope. There we go.
You serve the bright lord now.
Bright Lord, Dark Lord. Same thing, really. End result's me ripping spines out, which I like to do anyway, so either way's a win.
A fine addition to our army.
Name's Bruce. From here on out, I will be your shadow. No one gets to you without my say-so.
Don't worry about my enemies. They will all follow eventually.
You wanna plant your flag in Mordor, you'll need to do it deep. There's a fortress nearby. They say it's ruled by a two-headed troll big as a mountain. Deadly smart. Which, well, because he'd have to be given the two heads. You take him down, you'll send a message to Sauron and get yourself some nice new digs as part of the bargain.
I'm not going to do this alone.
Gather your troops.
Will do. Ooh, just make sure you let me pop his heads off, won't ya?
Oh, really nice. Okay, we have to make all of them mines.
Weakening enemy power is important. But what is most crucial for conquest is strengthening our own forces.
There you go.
Clean wounds, and they never unsheathe their weapons. This looks like Eltario's work.
Well, she is indiscriminate. By the look of it, some of these would have made good followers.
We must find her before she eliminates all our potential recruits. Though if she did, we'd have little need of an army.
Again.
If you were looking for Ringwraiths, you're too late. But before I engaged him, he was speaking to an orc who was different than the others.
There are worms nearby. Perhaps they can tell us what is going on.
If we take them alive.
You don't decide whom I let live, Ringmaker. You'd both do well to remember that.
Do we have anyone that deals with gold?
Nazgul have dealings with special orcs. What are they?
They're called the Chosen! I don't know what they're chosen for!
What is the purpose of the Chosen?
Secure the hide here. It's something to do with the Seeing Stone. That's all I know!
And kill anyone else who gets close.
We need to integrate two more.
Stop moving! The Chosen. Where do they come from?
The Shriekers make them in some kind of ritual. All very secret. I don't know where.
So long as the Witch King has the Palantir, any towers the Chosen hold will be his eyes.
Then we must blind them.
Ritual to create the Chosen. Where is it performed?
No one knows. When a captain selected, the Shriekers send a worm to tell him where to go.
We must tell Altaria what we know.
Well, this need not concern her. We have our mission and she has hers.
Her mission is the destruction of the enemy that tracks us. The more information we share, the better.
You serve the bright master.
Kill them.
Is using the Hydea to track the ring.
They extend the Palantir's reach. Orcs called the Chosen guard them.
Hello. The enemy may hold the Palantir, but the Hydea themselves are vulnerable.
So, we know your design.
And now we dismantle it.
Okay, we have to dominate at least one of them.
I've spotted the filthy talk. Let's kill him. I'd be about having to keep going over you.
Patrol is nearby, unaware that they are not alone.
They're all not for this. That's the right job. Are you kidding?
To look at, are you? Wonder what's underneath.
Hear my will.
You miss me? You had a flea.
meet again when the time is right. Kill every scrape this drug off me!
There you go!
There you go!
He's up on that wall! He's back!
Oh, we lose him. I think we can get him. But I don't want to mess with any of the enemies, just in case. No.
Fancy themselves to be tamers of beasts.
Their beasts won't stop us from taking their fortress. Skoon.
There we have it. Make his my army. Turn his army into my army.
I'd like to torch the old forest.
There we go. Take him down.
More blood! You should count yourself lucky I got bored before. I may not lose interest so quickly this time.
Back, you stupid chalk! Strike this rock off!
This is not how it's supposed to be! Next time, you will be mine! Get him off!
You
I'll run the breadth of water before you catch me!
No way! He's dead.
I dreamed you'd be the one to take my head off and end it all. Too bad dreams rarely come true, eh?
Whoa. There we go.
Scoon.
Disappointed you didn't chase after me, my sweet.
I won't let him go this time.
This is not how it's supposed to be. Next time you will be mine. Get him off me, you clock.
No. It's supposed to work wrong again. There we go. Got him finally. Oh, shoo.
You will serve. I will serve you. Run away now before I kill you.
This war chief relies on his alarm system. Let it sound, and we will rely on him to arrive just where we want him.
Wow, so nice. Okay, Lorne has arrived finally.
What a racket you're making! It's not an alarm! More like an invitation! So come on in! And get slaughtered!
Time to pay for your crimes.
Okay.
Now I'll show you.
Oh, 2v1, not bad. How does this thing happen so fast? Not letting us get away.
Oh,
These things are so much.
It's time for a brawl, boys!
This thing hurts so bad. Oh my god. Got absolute zero health. And we also need to get our arrows back. Whoa! Also in this thing. Finally, someone turned into my enemy. Their enemy. There we go. Whoa.
I've been a bodyguard.
No, like keep on coming up.
Want to guess if anyone has ever got by me?
There we go. We got it. We got it, finally. Okay, we have to go to the mission start point now. There we come. Okay. Why is not crossing this? So can you go into this? So we really can't go from this side. This thing's hell.
Slaying beasts. Tyrant work that.
What the hell am I doing? There we go.
Somebody's sneaking around.
Before we start this mission, let's do this.
No one gets through here without my say so. And I don't intend on saying so. We need to strike now before one of you lugs gives us away. That point will be ours. What did you do to me? Polish off. When you shaved me, you destroyed my life. The others mock me. No one takes me seriously. My life is nothing but burning misery.
Misery.
I'll destroy you for what you did.
I'm gonna brutalize you, bro.
Yet today, so I reckon I'll turn you into a nice hot breakfast.
Whoa. Okay, Lan got murdered.
Stop him!
Alright, so we have to dominate on this captain. There we go.
See how quickly and quietly you can find yourself all alone.
Quick, you need to take your time, the way I'm going to with you.
Okay, so we're gonna dig down the mole this time. Again and again, they're taking me down.
No, not fire! You'll burn us all!
Shouldn't be dead. You're dead. My god, we're about to take him down. About to hire him. Ah, we're so close. Anyway, let's just try it again. If we get a chance to do so. Ah, no chance.
Get used to dying.
Perhaps we should stop dying then.
Quatrara Kenadlin!
Thank you. Well, there we're gonna destroy this guy. Not this time, bro. Lucky shot. Lucky kill. Okay, I'm gonna take over your whole team, then I will attack you. I'm gonna brutalize this thing. Okay, there we go, 1v1. Okay.
So you finally arrived, and I can finally do to you all.
I'd really like to do 1v1 with these enemies. About. Yeah, 1v1.
Where to start?
Now what you gonna do, man? Okay, he's a broken captain. Recruit him.
You should do is make that bloke your bodyguard. Anyone looking to carve his way across Mordor needs a guard or two. I mean, I don't. Well, obviously, if it ever got to the point where I needed a hand on the battlefield, I'd cut my own throat. But you should have some added muscle. No shame in it.
But it's not marking my target. Shit. I can't do anything. I pressed almost every button. Not working something. I think I should stay. Why it's not working this time? I don't know what happened for some reason. Highlight your new follower. I can't do nothing on anyone. Okay. There we go. Yes, I need him as a bodyguard. Okay, we need to take our more captains to get this thing down.
Oh!
Master.
I've already done this thing.
Stay away or he'll drop on you!
Okay, there we go. We're gonna take him to my team again. Same thing. Oh my god.
Here it is.
This thing is not stopping. Now stop, monster. Oh my god, what's that thing eating my leg? There we go. We got him in our team.
You will serve the right lord. Yes, master! Oh, he was just getting ready to die! I am in your debt!
How you going, Bright Lord? Got yourself another hanger-on, have you? You'll have a proper army in no time. But you gotta remember, an army needs orders to follow. And I'll tell you what's always a popular one. Murder! Command that new follower of yours to gut some bugger you don't like, and that'll free you up to gut somebody else at the same time. And remember to keep the target's weaknesses in mind. If he's terrified of fire, there's nothing funnier than sending someone to clobber him with a fire weapon. Oh, that's proper music, that is.
Koth.
No, I don't want to do this online with him.
Get him!
Should we check this? No. Now we can start the mission. We have more captains. I don't want any more captains. So I can take him down all by myself. There we go. I think this is the final mission of the game. No, just a fight between these two.
I don't have the patience for torture. Now you gotta be creative and persistent. I'd rather just bash a glob's brains out.
Look at them. I hardly know where to start.
Scream for me! And now the Grave Walker? Fine, we'll kill you all.
Okay. Let me just get it real quick.
Douse those flames and get back in the brawl! The fool's cry out!
There we go, finally, no, don't attack on me. Yeah, there we go. We're gonna recruit this one. Oh, we have to shame him. Okay, as soon as I'm gonna shame him, now I'm gonna recruit him. We just run off. Okay, we got the victory though. By any means. Ah, this is a job. Let's see what we can open. Okay, we have to go to the mission to start it. Oh, that was broken. Ah, this is some shit. I thought that was some captain. My bad. He was, there was sign like that was a captain, but no. Is this a captain? No, I don't want to do this one. Almost there.
We got a talk hiding around here.
There we go. Okay. Now we're gonna own him. Whoa. Ow. Shit. Kill, he got killed. By these things. Golems. Oh my god. These things are strong. Than I could ever imagine. Stop now. Enough. So what are we supposed to do now? Dominate captains to prepare for the assault. Okay, there we're gonna go. We had to do no. Okay. No, I'm not gonna do this. Okay, so we need to get more followers. This might be a good start for this.
This war chief believes he has us where he wants us. Let us show him the error of his ways.
If this is it, this thing is faster. There you go, get him. Okay, so this is gonna be our first last mission for today's. Let's see if we can end this game like after a few hours or maybe tomorrow. For now, let's go for this thing. Shark Bros. I hope there's a captain we can recruit. Okay, we only got 2 kills. I mean headshot. Ah, you're damn lucky, bro. We need to get arrows first. There we got our arrows. So here they are. Okay, we got it. We got our arrows, so we're gonna get our last headshot kill. Got this guy. The bold guys arrived. We just have to take him down.
So you better die. And your death better be entertaining too.
There we go.
You were quiet up there, you know. Oh, great. Now I have to do this whole song and dance before I kill you.
Okay.
Why do you have to make things so dramatic? I prefer we skip all this and just get to the murdering.
I've been waiting a long time for this.
Okay.
We're going to have a grand old time finding
we can recruit
Noru,
the gentle first. Oh my god, somebody's raising the alarm.
He's here! Here!
No. Shit! Thank god. Oh no, critical hits. Fuck.
This looks like a good time.
Somehow we stopped the guy who is raising the alarm, but it's almost impossible for now to get some.
Walker! Faster! Faster!
One more.
I think you've almost escaped.
Yeah.
You can beat all of us. Back up.
There we go. You get one more, Captain. Oh, you can shame him.
Thank you.
Whoa.
Destroy the templar! Oh, this will be good!
How'd he get free? Someone kill him!
Go light the...
How? This thing is so fast.
My whole crew is coming.
Man, I'm dead. No more chances.
Rest time is over, master.
Whoa. Thank you. Whoa, so fast. No! I'm not gonna let him go. By any means. Fuck! Stop! There we go. No! Yes! There we go. Got him finally. We gotta recruit him.
You will join me.
I am your servant.
Okay, he's my show.
I have your back.
A sneaky bastard, he'd make a top backstabber. What you want to do is to make him bodyguard to a war chief, so you can, well, stab him in the back. Of course, no war chief's gonna take on a bodyguard unless he's proved himself, and the place to do that is in the fight pits. How does surviving a few rounds make you trustworthy? No idea, but it's a bloody good laugh, and you'd be a drongo to trust an orc anyway, so it all works out. Go on, have a go.
This thing really helping us.
Cough.
Okay, there we go. No more retreating. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching this. I'm gonna do the last mission in the last part. Thank you so much for watching this. Have a good day, great night, and with all the